The long head of the biceps muscle attaches deep into the shoulder joint. Injuries can lead to inflammation and sometimes partial or complete ruptures of the biceps tendon. Complete ruptures are easily diagnosed because of the subsequent swelling and sagging of the muscle. Partial tears can be more difficult to diagnose because of similar symptoms to conditions like rotator cuff tears, impingement, and bursitis. Tears are typically caused by an injury, athletic overuse, or age-related wear. Rest and cessation from the aggravating activity will be recommended initially. Partial tears don't generally require surgery, but complete ruptures do, to help regain form and function. A biceps tenodesis reattaches and relocates the tendon to bone on the outside of the shoulder. Damaged tissue will be removed and a small hole will be drilled into the upper arm bone. A suture anchor will push the biceps tendon into the hole, securing the tendon away from the shoulder, so there is little to no irritation with future overhead motion. In the arthroscopic method of this surgery, a similar procedure is performed with the tendon reattached above the pectoralis major insertion. Both procedures provide positive clinical outcomes and return to functional performance. Recovery from this surgery typically takes 4 to 6 months of healing and rehabilitation.